The first time I heard it was at the studio where these guys recorded the album. The second time I had come a few months back when these guys were still mixing and mastering the album. And this is the third time I'm listening. So I have kind of seen the tracks kind of come to life in front of my eyes and go through the process till where it's reached right now. For me, the experience is surreal. I've always told them that these guys are doing something very different that the scene needs, and they have the balls to go break form, I would say, when everybody else is sticking to a certain kind of form when they're making music. But this is formless. This is just fluidic. So it makes more sense when, especially when these guys, you know, gel their chemistry. It's not just about how it sounds. It's also about how these guys are on stage. The kind of chemistry that they share, it's very rare. And I have had a personal experience with this band because we did this web series called Overtones, and they were the first band that we featured. And I've always loved Daira as a band, their music, and as people. Like, they're just sweethearts, man. They're brothers. Any chance that I get to meet them, I meet them. Any chance I get to spend time with them, I spend time with them, talk with them. So this album sounds exceptional coming to the point. These guys have worked their asses off on the album. It sounds great. I would say instinctively they're going for a self-existentialism kind of a break form, find freedom kind of an album. They put a lot of thought into it. That's why it's more meaningful. And for some people like me, it translates immediately and I connect to it bang on. So I congratulate them. They've just done some exceptional work. Individually as musicians, they have shown, and I would say as a unit, they sound just superb.